Police in Auburn are still looking for whoever pulled the trigger in a shooting this morning on Auburn Way. Officers say one car pulled up next to another at a stoplight and fired into that second car. A man in his 20s was in the passenger seat of that second vehicle and died at the scene. Police say the car that the shooter was in drove away immediately. If you know anything about this case, please reach out to Auburn Police.